This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. What's up, everyone? Spartan Commander 1990, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here, and welcome back to part 14 of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 for the PC. So, with me today is my fellow co-Let's Player. Hey everyone, hello there. Myles Power, all the way from Kid Robot in Miami here. So, James, where have you been all day? Well, to our unofficial supporter, of course. Oh, yeah. Right, so, this Let's Play is now unofficially supported by Boom and Mini Boom and Air. So, according to James, Boom and Mini Boom is a geek boutique where, you know, where you could buy things like, Dragon Ball mugs, even a couple of Dragon Ball plush or two. And they are located just opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Thank you very much, Tails. So last part, James and I continue the push towards this the building you're seeing right now, the Combine Citadel, where the leader of the Resistance, Dr. Eli Vance, and the treacherous assistant Judith Mossman has been held captive. So, but there was Gordon fell into a sniper nest, but he linked up with Barney Calhoun. Right, guys, so Barney Calhoun was the character you play as in Half-Life Blue Shift. He used to be a former security officer in the Black Mesa facility, and now an ex-undercover Combine soldier, and now leader of the Resistance. Without further ado, right, Tails, have you got the timer ready? Yep. Okay, let's get into this Let's part. Start the timer. No. Okay, James, timer started. Go, go, go. Right, so get my crowbar. Lovely, thank you.
Watch the head up, Ms. Gordon. Yeah!
Do you want me to open up your soda for you? Please do. That's lovely. Okay. So, dope. Give us a second. Pause the timer. Okay. Timer paused. Go. Yeah. Almost dropped the lid there. But I got it back up. So, Tails, we start the timer now. Okay, timer restarted. You have 44 minutes to go.
I'd like to take a moment to address you directly, Dr. Freeman. Yes, I'm talking to you.
carbine rifle. Okay.
There's an old building up ahead, a bank or a museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place.
Carbine rifle. Okay, here we go.
There it is, the Overwatch Nexus. Looks like they're mobilizing big time. You can sort of see the gate from here. I'll show you when we get to street level. We'll have to get in that building to open the gate. Even then, the suppression device will, suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go!
As you can see, Tails is manning the controller, so therefore, he controls weapon switches. Yep. Like I said, Tails is using the controller and I'm using the keyboard and mouse in a co-pilot fashion. Yep, just like a pilot and co-pilot would normally fly a plane.
Sorry, Freeman.
Question for you. How could you have thrown it all away? It staggers the mind. A man of science.
Let me get out of your way.
Sway reactionary and fearful minds toward the truth. Choosing instead.
For stealth. A fin spotted.
Whoops.
Question for you. How could you have thrown it all away? It staggers the mind. A man of science with the ability to sway reactionary and fearful minds toward the truth, choosing instead to embark on a path of ignorance and decay. Make no mistake.
Excuse me.
This is not a scientific revolution you sparked. This is death and finality. You have plunged humanity into
Let me get out of your way.
So much for stealth. We've been spotted!
Crowbar. Okay.
Science with the ability to sway reactionary and fearful minds toward the truth, choosing instead to embark on a path of ignorance and decay. Make no mistake, Dr. Freeman. This is not a scientific revolution you've sparked. This is death and finality. You have plunged humanity into free fall.
So much for stealth. We've been spotted!
Thank you.
Don't worry, James. Still got about 30, over 30 minutes left. Okay. Thank you.
I'd like to take a moment to address you directly, Dr. Freeman. Yes, I'm talking.
Sorry.
Make no mistake, Dr. Freeman. This is not a scientific revolution you've sparked. This is death and finality. You have plunged humanity into free fall. Even if you offer to surrender now, I guarantee that our benefactors will accept it.
So much for stealth. We've been spotted!
Oh yeah, of course. Gunfire.
Excuse me.
This is not a scientific death and finality. You have plunged humanity into free fall. Even if you offer your soul.
Sorry, Freeman.
Again, plenty times.
Science with the ability to sway reactionary and fearful minds toward the truth, choosing instead to embark on a path of ignorance and decay. Make no mistake, Dr. King. This is not a scientific revolution you've sparked. This is death and finality. You have plunged humanity into free fall.
So much for stealth. We've been spotted!
Scooped him up.
There's that gate I was telling you about. We'll have to come back here after we get it open. If we get it open. First, we gotta get into the Nexus building. Gordon, we'll have to shut it down from inside.
Sorry, Doc.
Take this med kit.
Get down!
A moment to address you directly, Dr. Freeman. Yes, I'm talking to you, the so-called one free man. I have a question for you. How could you have gone all away? It staggers the mind. A man of the ability to sway reactionary and fearful minds.
Sorry, Doc.
There's that gate I was telling you about. We'll have to come back here after we get it open. If we get it open. First, we gotta get into the Nexus building.
Watch out!
inside!
Fantastic.
I'd like to take a moment to address you directly, Dr. Freeman.
I'm hurt!
Yes, I'm talking to you, so-called 1-3 man.
Get away from there! We could use their help.
Crowbar.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Second.
Here, take this med kit.
Well, 30 minutes, 20 seconds.
Get out of the way!
Fearful minds toward the truth, choosing instead to embark on a path of ignorance and decay. Make no mistake, Dr. Freeman. This is not a scientific revolution you've sparked. This is death and finality. You have plunged humanity into free fall. Even if you offered your surrender now, I cannot guarantee that our benefactors would accept it. At the moment, I fear they have begun to look upon even me with suspicion. So much for serving as humanity's representative. Help me win back their trust, Dr. Freeman. Surrender while you still can. Help ensure that humanity's trust in you is not misguided. Do what is right, Dr. Freeman. Serve mankind.
Here, patch yourself up.
Thank you. Okay, so we are in the Nexus building, right?
Turrets. Hey, you've got the HEV suit. You deal with them. Then I'll work the security console. Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to do it.
Well, you have them on.
Great. I'll open this up.
Combine rifle. No shotgun.
Make up your mind, dang it. Read my mind perfectly. Combine rifle.
Uh-oh, drop ships. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time. Ships. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time.
Here goes.
Here they come!
Dr. Freeman? Fantastic. Take this med kit.
Might as well start with this one. Okay, two more generators to go.
Sorry, Doc.
Man, Overwatch owns the roof, and that's where we're headed.
Let me get out of your way.
Reload. hoppers against them.
You better reload.
Set some traps for them, Gordon.
SMG. Okay.
Generator to go.
Centric. 20 minutes, 19 seconds remaining. Thanks, Dills. Not a problem, man.
Sorry, Freeman.
Wow. With that much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
So touching those wire things is pretty much insta death.
One generator to go.
Sorry, Doc.
security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful. There must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful. Security, there must be something good in there. Go. There must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful. Much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful. something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
Time check.
Security, there must be something good in
9 minutes, 40 seconds.
Something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
Again, seriously?
Security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
So we'll quickly save that because we aren't that close. It's almost like those old steady hand games, remember Tails? Oh yeah. Can't crunch jumper in that. Under 5 minutes left. I understand it must have been like feeling like you trying to disarm a bomb. Started. Hold up a second. What about that? Tails. Tails, I think you're right. No. Spiller. Apparently, I can't take down those turrets. Probably the last four today, so hopefully. Yeah.